Pugsville here. Today we're being joined by
Mr. Bubble Ticker
and today we're being also joined by Spirit My Horse, which is actually a movie. Orange is over there, and Sweetie We Share. Orange is
Mr. Bubble Ticker's horse.
We got Daisy. Oh guys, I'm on top screen. On the bottom screen is Genie Unicorn, and on the side screen is...
Mr. Bubble Ticker. Yeah. Might say Greasy Wannabe, because I bought, like, because I'm at Pugs' house.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. And guys, if you are new to this channel, please like, subscribe, and
hit that notification. Oh, guys, it's 10 subscribers, and we'll do a 10 subscriber party.
Yeah, and if you are new to this... Yeah, okay. And send a notification saying you subscribe.
And then like 10, 20, 30, 40, you got the deal, guys. We'll do a little party. We also got with us today, Kaylee Pepper and Daisy, who actually really needs to take care of. She actually almost broke her leg yesterday.
Oh yeah, how? In real life?
Because she got set on fire.
Oh yeah, I remember.
She almost broke her leg. Her leg almost got burnt off. But the doctors were able to heal her back to normal. I'm gonna go out. We need to make like a door here, cause we're gonna use this way a lot. We're gonna like break this a lot, I swear. I'm gonna take Sweetie for a ride. Ow, Lucy. Look, girl. No, stop. Look, I'm trying to take you for a quick ride, Sweetie.
I'm gonna have breakfast.
Guys, I want some. Oh, yeah, I just brought a stack of
Beanie Unicorn. Yeah. If you want to have, food or breakfast, it's just in here. I'd rather grab things from this big chest.
Yeah, you can take something else. You don't mind. Careful of creepers. They come around a lot. Creepers, I absolutely hate. Once they completely came up to me behind me in the last video, I completely scared the poop out of me.
How?
Cause they blew up our garden, that's how.
I still need things.
I'll be careful.
Yeah,
that's another reason.
I hope you don't be careful. Where are you going? Here, I'm gonna make like a piece of dirt so you can just still hold it.
I'll just go.
And then I need a piece of wire.
Where's the food?
Yeah, perfect.
Where's the food?
Okay, now we don't have to destroy it. In the kitchen, where else would it be?
I'm gonna go take a ride.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for a cookie as well.
Actually,
you can come over here now. Look. I just made it so you can climb over. Just so that it's easier.
Please,
Spirit girl. Come on, let's go for a ride. Let's go for a ride, Spirit. No, you didn't have to do that. I put a ladder there.
Oh, where's mine? Oh, yeah, it's mine. Oranges.
Hello, oranges?
Oh, yeah, I got a field oranges.
Okay, I'm just gonna fire an egg at you.
Ew.
I just shot an egg at you. I'm just gonna go for a ride, you know, just to chillax and stuff.
Jump and over.
Oh, you can ride over a little trail I made.
Me?
Yeah.
Ow!
It's on the side.
What is happening?
What? You're dying. That horse is dying.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
We'll find another one. You still have like everything you need. It just won't be named.
Okay guys, that was a complete fail. Holy crow, that was a fail.
How
do I get out of this house?
I need to make like a gate.
There's no real kind of horses in this world.
We don't need you.
Where did my house go?
There. stuff out here? So, if I... Oh, sorry,
where in the world is my...
Oh, Crush! 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 Crush, come on, girl, we have to get home now.
Why? Oh, Crush.
Come on, run, girl, run.
Oh, I saw one when you
fruit.
You saw what?
Yeah, was someone riding it? Was it running really fast?
No, it was right here.
Crush, 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 crush.
Can you pause it or something?
No, I can't actually. Come on, girl, right there.
Oh, Crush!
I have to go.
Crush!
I need to run.
Can I please stay with your house, at your house for a couple, one day?
No.
Crush.
Oh, I hate that.
Okay, I'm safe.
Mom, I'm worried. I'm gonna die.
Really?
But Enderman.
Oh, for a second, that's just thought I saw a ginormous chicken.
A ginormous. Let me in.
It might take a while. Oh, and it's getting nighttime. We're gonna walk him back now.
Yeah,
I'm not. Am I even looking for him? Just check under the chest. Where are we going? Oh, me!
Oh, Lord!
Oh, my.
Oh, good! Finally, it loves me. I think it did. The hurts went on. Oh.
Why? I'm just waiting for you.
Oh. Alright, little horsey. Where am I? No, I'm gonna make it. Oh, crap. Oh, come on, buddy.
Where are you?
Are you?
Where are you? You might not make it alive.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Oh my god. What the freak? There we go.
Okay. Yeah, that's how you do it.
Yeehaw! Okay, I'm definitely not gonna go there.
Yeah, there's a chair right there you saw.
Oh, what are the skeletons? No, what did you...
Get your horse inside of there. Over there, over on the other side. Go on the other side.
Dude, I got it. Oh, jeez!
You're gonna die. Dude, run! Get your horse!
No! Oh, it's looking at me.
No, there's a piece of grass. Run inside, run!
No, no! I'm inside, guys. I'm inside, don't worry.
Good. Oh, God.
Am I in bed?
Yeah, you're in bed. Yeah, I can do that.
Oh,
it's blue. Hey, I need to go out. You need to go get your horse.
Dude, it's right there. I'm looking out the window. It's right there.
It's not going to bother me. There's an arrow right there. Come out the door. Look where the arrow is. Come out here. Look where the arrow is! Look where it's these guys! Man, that skeleton is a pretty good... Oh, I see your horse!
You go right.
No, I'm just gonna take him back to the place for you. I'm gonna put... Creeper! Fudge! Creeper! 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 Run for your life! Run for your life! Run, 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 run!
Run!
What blew up?
A creeper!
Where? Oh my god!
No, and I spawned right back in the house. Hallelujah.
What? You're mixing that.
Dude, there's a creeper. No, it wasn't like by any like of a garden. It was just like right by.
Oh my god.
I know. This is horrible.
Did it my house?
Oh, the sheep finally escaped.
I don't think so. I think I blew up like right. Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
I'm trying to fix this. Yes, here, just help me fill in the hole. I'm out of dirt. Oh my god, I hate creeper so much. Here, I'll give you some of your stuff back. Here, you're gonna need to get more friends. Here, your picture, your stuff is here. Here, are you gonna put your stuff right behind me?
No!
And whose lead is this, yours?
Yeah. Okay, I got 14 pieces up there. Why am I?
Okay, you're gonna need more fencing. Don't you just hate creepers so much? Stupid creepers. Dude, there's literally one near our horses. There's one guarding our horses. Dude, good news. I have a couple bows and arrows.
You do?
Yeah, I just got it in case it came in handy. Don't you move, stupid. Okay, I killed it. Good news, I killed it.
Where's the thingy?
What thingy?
Me, oh, never mind.
I killed the creeper for us. If you need anything killed, allow on me. I have two bows and two stacks of 64. But not really anymore because I just used a couple arrows.
Oh my God, I thought my horse was going to be in.
Yeah, I can really hurt an animal.
Well, where's my lead? I thought I had a lead. No, it's hopping again! Oh, it's hard.
This guy just drew.
Why the heck is my horse straight? No, I don't need this. I don't need like that.
Really, spence. Quick. And then right here is where you can put your horse. Why am I?
Dude, where am I in the lead?
I gave it to you.
Not us. Or is it right there? Oh, no, that's fence.
No, we need that though. We need that.
No, no, that's because one of my. That's why one of my oranges died.
I sort of lost one of my leads as well. Go in the. Oh, wait, never mind. Go in the house. There's leads in the house, remember?
Oh, yeah.
You got like a whole stack in there.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, I'm gonna take my girl back. She's had a rough day. I've had a rough day. You've had a rough day, probably. Oh, jeez. Yeah, we need more fencing. Our place broke.
You can stay at my place, but you have to bring your beds.
No. We don't need a place to live. Here, can you bring me a lead, please? I just deleted your horse for you.
Where are they, right here?
No, they're close to the door, yeah.
How many?
I only need one. Am I hungry?
Oh my God, my jaw.
What?
I'm chewing gum. The jaw is so red right now.
Where are you?
I'm right here. Really? Oh, just wait there.
Yeah, I see.
You can see my name tag.
I can see.
Alright, where are you? Pugs? Did you leave mine?
No, wait. Yeah, I leave yours for you. Can you just pass me the lead, please?
Alright, one turn. I'm gonna move it back.
Okay, where are you going to the bathroom?
Hi, Mr. Cowell.
Oh yes, I hate it when that happens.
Your name is now Mr.
Cowell. I need to throw that for no reason. I need. What do I need? What do I want? From who? I need to go over here.
Mr. Cowbell! I have some wheat, Mr. Cowbell!
Hey, how many do we need? You need dirt.
Come back and find my horse every day.
Mr. Bubble Ticker, I found your lead. Mr. Bubble Ticker! I found your lead.
Oh, good.
That, no. Okay, I need to go in and get some wood. I'm just gonna put it in the house. Why do I have so many eggs all of a sudden? And then, in here, I need
lead.
You just click it like you're leading something.
No, no! Oh my god, my face is stuck in the thing.
Here, want me to do it? No, other click. Click the other one.
I am.
No, click on the lead.
I am.
You're clicking more on the post. Here, it's gonna be turn. Let me try.
Here you go.
I need some more space.
No, wait.
Where do you want me to put him? Ty? Here, can you go fix the place? So you know our guard, like, you just come back to the place, you know how it's broken?
Yeah,
you know how you have, like, you have, what you have in your hand? Could you fix that?
What?
The fence, right over here. You know how it's broken? Oh, yeah. Could you fix it? We only need two pieces. You have three.
No, here. No, keep, Pugs, I'm right here. Oh, where is it? Are you getting it?
I only need one more.
Okay.
All right, I got one down. I got what I need. Okay, you should probably start coming back now. The sun's going down. Hey, what do you say we make a fire tonight? We're gonna make a fire?
Sure.
All right, I'll go get the fire started. You wanna come over for a sleepover? Bring your bed over? What, from the Enderman? Okay, I'm gonna do a couple things in our garden, okay?
But do you wanna come over?
No. Wait, where is it? We need seeds. Are there any seeds inside? Here, can you go inside for a second and check if we have any seeds, please?
Sure.
We're all out of seeds.
Why are we even fencing?
So no zombies get in stuff.
I wish I could jump
over. It's more so the dogs don't get out. But
oh yeah, true.
I just need you to go inside and get regular seeds, okay?
So
and then just plant them, and then you can just plant them.
Okay, what was it? We need seeds?
Yes, just regular seeds. We have one. Just go ahead and plant. Go ahead and plant it. And we need here. I don't want this. Ooh, I got seeds.
Okay.
I got my little seed up there.
What are these?
What do you mean?
What are these right here? Pumpkins?
No, we need, these are the regular seeds right here.
No, these, what are these?
Pumpkins or watermelon?
No, what are they?
Pumpkin or watermelon?
Never mind. Are these pumpkins or watermelons?
I have no idea, I can't tell.
These are pumpkins.
Okay, where do we, okay, I'm gonna need one of these. Yo, where is, here we are. All right, I'm coming out to light the fire, are you coming?
Yeah.
I'll be down there if you're coming. Zox can just stay from what happened last time. You remember what happened last time, don't you?
You have a glow shield in there.
Alright, I'm lighting the fire. And just make sure to stand back so we're on fire, obviously. And just might want to just stay in the middle because of creepers and stuff. How many eggs you guys lay per day? That's what I would like to know. Well, the fire is more of like a thing just to keep. Look at me. Look at my head. Come closer. Right here. Look at my head. You see it? Does it look like my head's in the fire?
Yeah. You're literally.
Oh my god,
I'm looking on your screen.
I see.
Doesn't it look like a fire is burning me? Okay, that'll be good for tonight. It's getting pretty night. Let's get back. Oh, I heard spiders. Yes. Perfect, right spot. Okay, let's go to bed. Oh, night, guys.
Night.
No. Well, guys, I think we'll catch you in the next one. See ya all tomorrow. Bye.